Piaget's formal operational stage begins around age 12 and extends through adulthood. It is characterized by abstract reasoning, logical thought, and formal operations. For example, the problem here is to determine where to place the appropriate weight on the left side of the beam to balance the weight on the right side. The adolescent is able to solve the problem by thinking logically about the formal operations involved in balancing weights.